guys, welcome to Miss Shopkins Tell You, and today I have more Shopkins Season 6, and this time I have a playset, and I'm very excited to open this up, and I also have two blind bag jars that I'm very excited to open it up. But before we open the playset, I'm going to show you the back of the box. Here is the side. And here is the back of the box, super cute. And if you wanna read the star, I'll put the star in the top of the video, and you can always pause if I'm going too fast. So here's the back of the box, super duper cute. And now we can open this up. I'll be right back when this is all free from the box. So here it's very cute, the fridge, and it's super duper duper cute. I already got this out of the box, and here are the two exclusive Shopkins. So let's get these out of the box. Oh my gosh, they are so cute. Oh my gosh. Let me grab the box and see the name. So this very cute Shopkin is Shock Frost. So these are very cute frosting, and they're so translucent. You can see my finger sliding in. It gets darker when I put my finger, and when I remove it, it gets this beautiful blue. It's so cute, guys. It looks like this is like some chocolate chips in there, white chocolate chips, with this very delicious chocolate frosting. Yum! Up to the next exclusive Shopkin. The next one is called Pinky Frosting. She's also one of the translucent Shopkins. Very cute. She's pink frosting with a very adorable strawberry. Aww. And of course, there is the thing so you can scan your Shopkin. Oh, so cute. Oh, it has signs. Ooh, it has signs, and this looks like there's a little bit of paint in there. And this one, there's another sign in. Weird. And next, oh, so adorable. They're cute. You're gonna actually review this right now. Let's see. So, oops, it looks like the camera doesn't do this. Looks bad. Oh, it was in this plastic container. Oh my god. These are so cute. And guess what? You can pretend that you can wash them in water, put them in the freezer. Oh, so hard. Put them in the freezer. Like that. Then you wait about 1 hour. You can pretend that you waited 1 hour and take it. Here are the ice. Dump it. Oh. And there they are. So cute. Ice cubes are super duper cute. Ice cubes. Oh, the little face. Now let's review our fridge. Take this out. So this looks like a super awesome fridge. It's see-through, so you can see what's in the fridge. So there's a pantry place. You put two very, very cool spaces. So that looks, and there's lots of spaces to put on your food that goes in the fridge. Oh, I can't see. There you go. Super duper cute. So let's check, who are we gonna put on this fridge? These jars are adorable. Oh my gosh, you can pop them like that. Let's check. Who do we got? Oop, it looks like we got rice. You can put this right here in the pantry. There you go. Up to the next one. Oh. can also put this in the pantry. Okay, so let's open this up. And we got an oil. We can put this also right over here. And we got this little cute thing. So let's check the checklist, see what's name. It's new for my collection. We got sea salt. So it's something to throw the salt. Super duper cute. We got a recipe book right here to make spaghetti. You will need these things to make spaghetti. So yeah. I opened it and the recipe book is a mystery. Let's see. Ooh, look. Oh, we forgot to open this recipe book. So let me open it. I opened it and the recipe book is a mystery. Let's see. Ooh, so it looks that the mystery dish is nice and icy fridge. Sparkle cream wash. Oh, so these are the exclusives from the playset. Other places that you can get. So that's super duper cool. Very nice. Okay guys, thanks so much for watching this video. Please give this video a super big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this. And also stay tuned for Halloween cooking videos that's almost coming soon. Bye guys!